I had to spray down shit and piss down the driveway for an hour after that one.
Jesus.
But hey, if you don't follow my rules, that's on you, man. That's on you. I only have those three rules for Halloween. You made your costume, a pan, you get even more candy than anybody else. You have to be in costume. You can't just say you're a football player after coming back from football. You have to be in a natural costume. And you gotta make it to the door, man. If you can't make it to the door, then fuck off. You don't get any candy. You're not brave enough to have it.
My friend, he told me to look up on the road and tell me what the first thing is. It's gonna be like a random in the third second. Holy sh-
Are you working your way downstairs already?
Oh no, I'm already fighting.
Thank you. killed those guys.
I just killed the boss.
Nice. I killed all the other players that were outside. Trying to prevent anyone from coming in here and screwing us over while we do this.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm getting out. I'm scared.
Any good gear?
I have three mythics. Well, nice. One actual weapon mythic. I just have a, reusable, yes.
Oh, there's a broomstick up here.
I've already got one.
Oh, alright. Somebody shooting rockets.
Yo, this looks so goofy. Dark skeleton with a katana. Wait, where are you?
There's guys out the front here. They're just shooting rockets. Constantly. I got a guy up here. Weak, but he's not dead yet. I downed him.
I'm trying to find the last guy.
Killed this guy.
They're right here.
Let's get out of here. We'll use the witch's brooms we have to fly out of here.
Okay.
Head toward that purple light. Sorry, Attack on Titan, you ain't allowed to have this chest. I already got it out of purple.
Okay.
Someone's trying to shoot me out. He's dead, I killed him.
Oh, yes. You can get two surfaces. I'm gonna take this purple shotgun, is that okay?
That's fine.
Wait, actually, no, there's a shotgun up here.
There's two purple shotguns here, so, I mean...
I got this, the high-speed artillery shotgun.
Oh, alright. You got a twin mag? Oh, hell yeah. You want the pumpkin launcher, or no?
No, I'm good.
Alright.
I think I got a good loadout. I have a blade. I have a kinetic blade. I have Midas's drum gun. I have an accelerated shotgun and a witch's broom.
Let's head, I guess let's head for the island. Just make sure you're fully reloaded, because we might run into anyone anytime.
Yeah.
Dude, that was insane. I have now gotten 10 kills. Holy shit. I just flew in, killed Aaron Yeager, and then I just killed another guy who wasn't with Aaron Yeager, who was coming there as well, and he had RPGs.
Are we going to get the flag?
From the
island?
We could, but that's a long time to wait on an island that we could get ambushed from any direction.
Yeah. Okay, let's not do it.
Not to mention they can rift and fly up there. Yeah, like that. Like, those guys are fucked, whoever's up there. Oh, I just hurt myself. That was bad.
Two people just died here? Oh, these people are sweats. These people are mega sweats.
Well, don't push in. I'm not near you.
I'm not. I'm just watching them.
They're both flying away from me. They're going toward the island. Let them fight the island, guys. What the? Something went by us. Oh, there's a person down here.
Bet. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill it. Let's just chill in here until spawn.
That other girl had the laser too, the ray gun. But she was shooting at and I killed her. I didn't grab her. There it is.
Get it. I don't need it. I think I'm good with.
Oh, fuck.
I'm just gonna.
I was just destroying the giant keg to get my health back before I fight the storm. There's people on top of the hill trying to fight people downhill, which is honestly really smart.
You wanna go third party then?
Could try. I might be killing the guy trying to kill the guys who came from the island.
This guy's trying to kill another guy. Three guys on one team.
One of them's an AI, definitely.
You see them?
No. I see a lot of loot down there, so obviously they killed them down there.
Yeah. Watch out, they might be over here. Bro, I don't blend in with anything over here.
Well, you're red. Of course you're not gonna blend in with anything.
Yeah.
We could just take the rift and, we could just take the launch pad and head out. Oh, someone shot a rocket.
Oh, I see someone.
Oh, it's the launch. If he went off, he probably left his friend behind.
Where is he?
Oh,
I tagged him one time.
I don't see his friend behind, so I think he's alone. There's a lot of loot down there. We need to move though. Storm's here.
I see a lot of guys here.
Go for the high ground on top of the hill here and shoot them down. Oh, he knocked me off and killed me with that instant.
I killed him. Where are you?
I'm down here on your left, behind you. There you go. Okay. If you can get me quick, I can heal with the slurp juice when you kill this last guy. He's one dude. Hopefully he doesn't snipe you right now. He's right there. He's looking at us with a rocket.
It's us and you.
It's just him, dude. He's the last one.
Wait. Don't kill him.
Got him.
Let's go.
Sorry.
Let's go.
Jack Skellington for the win, baby.